this stage of the season, do you have to focus on what you're doing and not the other results around you?
For me, it's always what you do. We I've watched Cardiff's last three games from Monday through till today and analysed what they're doing and what they're not doing. They've changed the system a few times. They've rotated the players. But you look at them and they have got some very, very good players. And we know it'll be a tough game.
You don't want to see them go down then, obviously, do you?
No, not at all. You know, as I said last year, it was wonderful to see the Cardiff get promoted with Swansea. I was disappointed, obviously, Wrexham never got promoted into the league, but it was lovely to see my hometown get promoted back into the league. So, you know, last year was a really, really good year for Welsh football. And I want it to thrive. I think it's important for the nation that, you know, that sport in Wales in general thrives.
And I've always said, you know, people criticise the way that you've set your teams up and you said, I don't care about that at all. But you seem to be winning a few more friends, perhaps, with the job you're doing here.
Well, I think when I was at Stoke, I think the perception right from the beginning, well, we made it ourselves. We wanted to you know, big bad Stoke and everything else. But, you know, we smoothed the edges as we, you know, moved on in the Premiership and moved along. We're doing the same here as what I did at Stoke. And, you know, we've been applauded by a lot of people with the football we've played and the way the lads have performed, which is really nice. Does it make a difference to me? No, because I believe in what I do. And, you know, if I can't believe in myself, then how can I expect the players to believe in me?
But Jose Mourinho says you should be manager of the year if you keep Palace.
He knows what he's talking about, that fella.